Hi, this is Owen and Mum on the Margaret on the right
and
Da here on the left. Now I want you to tell us about Owen's condition. Basically, Mum may have more knowledge here because of her medical background. Tell us about Owen and
Owen was 11 years of age. He had a sore throat. He ran a high temperature. He went to bed, and we found him at 3 o'clock in the morning in a seizure. At the time, I didn't realize it was a seizure, but it turned out it was. He was taken to the nearest hospital.
Yeah,
Clonmel. He was there for just over Christmas, and he was left there on Stephen's Day. Yeah, Stephen's Day was transferred to Crumlin, where he was for 3 months.
Okay.
And he went into renal failure, and he went into all the other complications that you go through.
Yeah.
And has a deficit since, like, would have a bit of a deficit.
Yeah.
Since, you know.
Okay, yeah. Now, you mentioned earlier that there was a stimulator in the vagus nerve.
Vagus nerve stimulator is in situ. He got that in about 2 years, so to be 2012, I'd say, he got it in
and Beaumont. How is that working for him, do you feel?
It was working in the beginning. There was a wand, but now, no.
No.
And it's not turned off, as far as I know. I don't think it is turned off.
I see. Okay, and since that virus or infection, has Owen gone downhill?
Not downhill. He hasn't progressed as he should from that time he was sick, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, he's on a lot of medication.
He's very tired.
Keppra. Keppra, what else?
Frisium.
Right.
And Vicompa is the last one. And he has awful tummy upsets at the minute.
Okay.
The last 6 or 7 months.
Yeah.
And he's on Nexium with that.
Right, okay.
And he didn't affect because yesterday he was very sick as well.
Okay.
Nausea. Yeah. Just
okay. Well, when Owen came into us about 10, 20 minutes ago, how was he feeling?
He was sluggish. He was just dragging his legs in along.
Okay.
As you saw.
It's been a vertical type. Okay. Okay, Owen, let's see you walk up and down now slowly to start with and see how you feel now. Okay. And walk towards the door now.
Turn around to walk. Okay. Quick and better.
Head erect and shoulders back. Okay, I'll just speed it up now. Well, now, from the time that he walked in, I think his walk has improved enormously. What do you think?
I think so. It's much more alert or energetic looking.
His eyes look brighter. Look.
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Very good. Now, are you able to speed it up a little bit?
I listened to the bus.
Okay.
And his speech.
And the garden here.
Your speech. I think his speech improved.
Has improved as well. Yeah.
I think it has. Maybe we're getting more excited.
Well,
the garden's only a lovely
video. You're entitled to because he is progressing a lot and has made a lot of progress, I think, in the last 15 or 20 minutes. What do you think?
I think so too, yeah.
How much of an improvement do you see there?
I can see he's more alert and more responsive.
Yes.
More responsive to the world.
Yeah. Good. Well, Owen, I'm absolutely delighted with your progress. And long may it last. And maybe we can get you back and get that hurley and get you back.
Back in the sports field.
Yes.
Well, we have a lovely walk around our parish.
Yes.
A liberal walk. You know?
Mm-hmm.
And he did the loop walking, all right. Didn't
okay.
But lately he was so exhausted.
Yes.
He hasn't walked. As well.
Okay.
So would you be encouraging to go back in that walk?
Well, only with supervision.
Which of course
has to be with him all times.
Yes.
Okay, well, thank you folks for
very good.
And do you want to see him again, or would you like to see him again?
Well, we'll.